our seventh contestant, Paul Tan. Paul Tan, your strength can be your weakness, while your weakness can be your strength. Your strength can be your weakness, while your weakness can be your strength. Paul Tan.
Fellow Toastmasters and guests, my strength can be my weakness. Sounds very illogical. Not only illogical, crazy. But you must use your strength the correct way. If I use my strength to do the wrong thing, to murder, to kill, and to steal, is it the right thing to do?
No.
No, right? I mean, now it's very sensitive about certain things in the country, you know. They're very, very smart, you know. They seem to be so kind giving donations away, you know. It's being kind and being so corrupted. So ladies and gentlemen, you must have your value systems in this world. Define what is good, what is bad. If you don't know what is good and bad, you cannot make decisions. But if you decide to tell yourself, money and wealth is my strength, the chances you'll be very corrupted. You look at all the world, all the different religion, real, godly, humble religious leader are always very humble. They don't rob, they don't steal, they don't cheat, they always help people. To me, you do great things with love. The most important thing all of you have is you must love your neighbor as yourself. But don't love your neighbor, he's a thief. You love him so sad, you also become a thief. You love him because you care for him. So ladies and gentlemen, be kind and be a good. Make sure your value system is correct. If your value system is not correct, you better check on it. So ladies and gentlemen, good and bad, you decide. Over to you.